Welcome to the Essentials video series. I'm Jaap Harm Boerhof, I'm the founder and senior developer of Film Impact Premium Tools. Today's video is about the Film Impact Linear Wipe Transition. Linear Wipe is an essential classic that lets you reveal the next scene with ease and grace. A linear wipe transitions from one clip to another using a straight line across the screen. Let's apply this transition. In the effects panel, search for linear wipe, drag it to the cut, and click the transition. Then head to the effects controls panel. Here, you'll find all the customization options. The Surprise Me button is the very first thing you'll notice. When you click on this button, you'll get a fresh and random look every time. It's a great way to explore the potential of the transition and get a feel for all the possibilities. When we move further down, you'll see the Visual Curve Editor. This affects the timing of the entire transition, giving it either a graceful start or ending. Now dial the angle control to change the wipe direction. If you want to wipe to go into the opposite direction, check the reverse direction checkbox. Now let's dive deeper and click the mirror option to give the transition an entirely different feel. This is often referred to as a barn door transition because it either opens or closes as the wipe progresses. It's a great way to transition to the next scene while keeping the attention on the center of the screen. Speaking of center, with the mirror option still checked, change the center values and see how it shifts your vocal point. Wipe Feather allows you to change the wipe from a hard line to a soft wipe. Now let's turn off mirror and focus on the repeat option. Let's set it to 5. As you can see, we get these multiple wipes across the screen with one of the sides being feathered and the other side being hard. As you may have noticed, the Edge Softness was enabled when we increased the number of repeats. If you also want to feather out that line, just raise that value. The total combined value of Wipe Feather and Edge Softness is 100%. That is why you may have seen the parameter controls affect each other. When working with repeats, you can change the exact position of these multiple wipes using the center point. It gives you fine controls over the final location of the repeated wipes. I'll turn down the repeats back to 0 and demonstrate the stroke option. Clicking Enable Stroke will turn on the stroke. Width lets you adjust the thickness of the colored line. Grow will animate the width of the stroke over time. Being able to choose any color is perfect for matching brand colors. Add a glow using the glow range, and adding a shadow will give the transition more visual depth. Switching between positive or negative values determine on what side the shadow will appear. And having checked uniform shadow, we'll create that shadow on both sides of the stroke. Let's check out the final result. What do you think about that? Let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.